My hands started shaking as I stood in front of the mirror. I could feel every heartbeat, every thud and bump, every heartbreaking comment or thought. I was doubting myself again, not sure if my opinion was right, because somebody else told me they were wrong. So I sat there in silence. Being silent was like being invisible. Not being confident in my words was like being a puppet, only acting out on cue. The strings tightened every time I was persuaded to change my opinions. Every time someone told me I was not good enough. Throughout my life, my self-perception and values have been determined by other people's expectations and values. Not knowing my own values damaged all that I felt I had to offer. It prevented me from building relationships with others, because the more people hurt me, the more I ran for cover. I avoided standing out because I was afraid. I was afraid people would notice things about me. In school, I never spoke out or raised my hand because I didn't want to bring attention to myself. I was afraid that someone would notice the freckles intricately scattered upon my lips or the scars all over my body. I was afraid to let anyone see the weakness that had swept over me like a dingy gray cloud. I slowly started to feel ugly because I thought that's what other people saw. The thought of being unwanted filled my body with sadness and rage. I hated what I saw in the mirror. I hated how people only saw what lies on my painted exterior. Being in Girls Leap has taught me that every voice, opinion, and idea matters. In Girls Leap, you get the opportunity to think deeply and reflect on what is important to you. And I realized that my happiness is more important than anything else. Working as a team mentor with Girls Leap, I was able to participate in group discussions that were based off of gender and how we received them. In those workshops, I learned how to feel comfortable with my appearance. I realized that I am worth protecting. Every aspect of me, every dream, every feature, and every attribute is worth defending. I am a sister, a daughter, a girlfriend, and a best friend. I am strong, beautiful, and intelligent, and I am worth it. And now, I stand in front of the same mirror. I can feel my knees locking as they once did. I can feel all the thoughts racing through my head again, taking control over my body. But this time, it's different. I see accomplishments and awards. I see love, acceptance, and my own approval. I see beauty in its simplest form. I see a girl painted with eczema and painted with passion and motivation. I am now the puppeteer, pulling on my own strings, the one who paints a picture for everyone to see. I am me, and I am worth it.